I started off just by shooting this stuff myself. I picked up video cameras, and when I was making the record, I was just shooting. I was putting it, saying, this is great. I'll give it to friends of mine, say, shoot me doing this. And so after a couple of months of that, I decided to get some other people involved and get a director. And we just made it. It's like a big home movie, really. So it's got me making the record, producing a movie, and some stuff with the kids at home and stuff like that.